So I woke up this morning and the door locked light was on, and I've been trying to fix it. It's the first time it ever happened to me. But this trick worked for me. I click on clear and start, and I put my hands on it for like 3 seconds and that fixed it. I guess if that doesn't work for you, you can try start and clear and see if it works for 3 seconds. Yeah, thanks, bye.